the inputs, giving inputs to the IEC-3C to be drafted by the station commanders or the city police office, and in ensuring that the POC is conducting its regular meetings to include a review by the Peace and Order Council of the different programs and projects they undertaken under the CSOP. Likewise, the mayors are tasked to formulate and pursue a 3-year term-based PAPS plan within the guidelines set forth by the IDLG. And we are there also to supervise the City Peace and Order Council in gathering data, analyzing, drafting, and updating such local plans of the city. And under the guidelines, they are also mandated to mandate the full cooperation of all partner agencies in the activities. Okay? And they are also mandated to fund and implement the CSOP programs, projects, and services, especially those included in the PAPS plan. Take note for the station commanders, if you will be submitting the IEC-3C, Integrated Area Community Public Safety Plan, what will happen now is that it will be included in the PAPS plan of the city with the corresponding funding, such that you will know, you will not have the problems later on in the implementation of the different activities, because at the end of the year, the city has already allotted funds for that purpose, or the barangays have allotted funds for that purpose, if there be any. Okay? Again, the local executives will facilitate the implementation, monitoring and evaluation of the activities of the CSOP programs. And so to see to it that there is really the CSOP in the city, they will have to designate a personnel and mobilize other resources to ensure the successful implementation of the law. Okay? Likewise, IEC, so chances are the office of the mayor in collaboration with the different stations and the BCPO will be including the CSOP and the IEC. Okay? And another one is coordinate now the NAPOCO regarding the activities related to CSOP, and they are also performing other functions that may later on be authorized again by the National Police Commission. So these are the roles of the local executive under the CSOP as one of the components. Okay? For community partnership, take note that as stated by our commissioner, community support is really essential. This is something for the effectiveness of the programs and activities regarding peace and order by the different police stations. Right? Such that here are some of the functions, the rules expected of the community as represented by the different barangay officials, by the different NGOs and your areas. Okay? It is from the community, or it is the community who will now provide data, information, inputs, not only regarding peace and order, but as to the problems and issues in community concerns and your respective barangays. Okay? Likewise, the community, the barangay officials must have to organize, you must mobilize volunteers as force multipliers. Apay mga sabon kayo ng force multipliers ako? Apay ano, kumanay diyan, police, take note that as per report of BCPO, that ito yung ako, strengthening different police stations of Baguio City. 24 to 16. And this police station 1, for example, do not expect na the 24 na police could adda ijay station, adda ijay barangay siyo, or adda ijay distrito performing their functions taken in the north. Do what is shift do sa nila. They have two shifts. So chances are, may sama official yung sapa, may sama official yung PE, mahati ng nag-EIP in COs. So, from 24, magiging 12. But, in the 12 police officers, at dapat yung tatlong yung nagsimsimay natin dyan, Pagdangwa, Limati, Nakapiyahin, Jet Krami, Duwati, Nakalib, Madulit, Pinabati. So at any given time, chances are being involved. When you have two, the police city, the station speed, Baguio City. Okay? Such that it is now incumbent upon the community through you as barangay, Pudong barangays, to mobilize and organize volunteers. Just like what they did in the area of Organization 6, the organization of the Women's Brigade, which is also being undertaken in the different other barangays. Well, and these volunteers will now be the one who will be providing intelligence information. Like the beats, at dapat inaangay ng beats. As depicted in the screen, those are the beats of Victoria Village, which were organized at the time of the former CD Abu Ramin sa Colles. Okay? Likewise, they need the volunteers for incident or crime reporting. Si kayo ako, di mag-report na dati napasama ka kapimen, ijay barangay sa iyo through your volunteer groups and for the conduct of neighborhood watch, traffic assistance, emergency and disaster response. Just like a show, we have here the BPATS as well as the Women's Brigade, conducting patrol in the barangay or in the areas covered by BCPO Station 1. Okay? Again, we need also the community to share your resources. Not only human resources, but financial logistics. As depicted, it is the people who donated that motorcycle in station 4, station 6. Okay? Is that the same function? At dapat ikakibat ng likewise, the community is needed for your assistance in the implementation of the different CSOP programs of our police stations. Like, example, traffic management of traffic. Makikita tayo ang mga tata-traffic tatap. Yung sa ito, our police is armed in BPATS, is it not? Though our agiya ay auxiliary, employed by the city government. And I would just like to show that the in the IEC programs of the different police stations, we help the support of the different barangays is much needed. Makikita tayo mapo in their IEC programs, sino ti agarami, police, sino ti agiprinta, police, sino ti mapanang i-distribute iti different sectors in our barangays, police. Ayan na nga yung barangay official. Adap. In some areas, adap. So what can we do to assist our police? Can we not go to the station, get some of the copies of this IEC to be produced, and be the ones who will distribute that in our respective barangays? What? Likewise, and then of that tambuli. Apa yang pasang pun dalam dia polis itu di bawah kau, di bawah guys, na, you have to be vigilant. Take note that not all the patrol cars here go to the different barangays. So why not the barangay officials will also conduct in implementation of the project of the different police stations conducting that program also for our respective constituents to be vigilant. Take note that when a crime to be committed, at that we are usually is because of the presence of opportunities to commit a crime. At that the opportunity like that. Ikatan tayo yung opportunity to commit that crime. Chances are na nga makarami tigrihin. For the cases that we have presented, nagkatukti nagkapunan na ito yung itiya boarding houses, nakarupati tawa. Diba? Nakakapit isin ko, itiya ay nagsapan. There is now the opportunity for a passerby na sa panunod na na mag-alang dyan, say ko, nakarupat ni tawa. But if the barangay officials will find out that by easy, that tambuli to warn our respective constituents, we eliminate the opportunity. Chances are, instead na nakarupat yung tawa, nakarigong there will now be no opportunity for that passerby to commit theft. Okay? And under this, under the CSOP, it is encouraged that it would be formalized under through a memorandum of agreement or memorandum of understanding. Why? Nagtanda kayo kayo sa lahat tinan ko, kilala ko, in partnership with the barangay. Baka nang pumalaw ni Apo COP, Apo damatat at awanan din ang programa. Because, yes, it's not wrong. Oh, awan man lang agreement tayo di barangays. But if we will have that memorandum of agreement, chances are it will be carried on by the next chief of police. Yan ang ipintas na programa made by the police in collaboration with your respective offices and the community will continue despite the transfer or leave of that station commander. Okay? And it is for this reason that supposedly to adapt ni Kapumilyo, a memorandum of agreement will be signed by the City of Baguio, by the community as represented by the ABC President, Councilor Lawana, and by the city or the Baguio City Police Office is represented by the City Director and the Naporpong. But in as much as the Board Mayor is not around, I believe the regional office will be conducting the signing in a later day. Okay? So the Naporpong encourage the station commanders, it encourages the barangay officials that if you have some activities that needs collaboration, cooperation with other partners, put that in, formalize that in memorandum of agreement. For you to be able to delegate the different responsibilities as well as the resources needed. Okay? So that is now the all components. At makita tayo manan ako, ilulit manan ako. Peace and order is not only now the concern that ito is mission commanders. Much is required from us citizens in our respective areas. Okay? For the program, the development framework,